they come. Damn, can I get some ammo in this hole? He's almost out of there. I'm not even gonna waste this gun on you. I'm gonna save that for the other fight. Come on with it. come on with it. What's that? Ammo. Shit. Here comes these dudes. I'm ready for them. Let's go. Die already. Give me some more of them legs. To spawn some more. Don't worry, he's about to kick the bucket. Still there. And there's another one. Alright. Now we're moving on to the last phase. Wait a minute, I got ammo. What is this? Primary. Well, nah, I think I'm good on that. Yeah, it takes a while, man, because they're so heavily shielded. Even the lower levels, are heavily shielded. And you gotta break their shields before you can even do damage to them. And, you know, I'm playing by myself also, so that's another reason. If I had two other people, it would have went a lot faster than that. But I have to take precaution because I don't have anybody to watch my back, so I have to watch my own back. Yeah, if you thought that was long, boy. This is going to be around the same time to take down Sepix Prime. It's going to be about the same time frame. To be honest.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
I used to think this was a safe zone until I seen this little spawn area right here. I mean, it kind of still is. I can run back if I need to, but it's too dangerous to be in there by yourself. So I'm going to go ahead and load up. Start early. Okay. I'll look at him when I get finished here. Man, oh man. Need to reshape and retool real quick. Everything's full except for this one. Yeah. Not a good idea to die right here. Oh, I need that ammo. Thank you. eventually they're gonna spawn out of there. Thank you for that. This is like some curve rounds, man. Hold on, I see what you said. Appreciate that. I do. Synthesis now. We can do this. Trying to catch me up. Whoa. wait on the big boys to come out that door. And there they go. It's a slow grinding process. Oh. Seconds. Oh, that's that bullshit, man. Oh my goodness, they scared the bejesus out of me, man. They won't come down those steps. Okay. He left fast, didn't he? As soon as you go too far away from that door over there, it's meant and they start spawning back here. Thank you. He's almost out of there. He spawns back over here. It's a wrap. Shit, there they go again. Oh, man. Some bull. Got rid of the captain. What the hell? Oh, wow. You see that fool's life bar? Oh, his life bar refilled because I left. Tragic. That's a first. I've never seen that happen before. I was like this close from killing this fool, man. Gonna do that again. Come on, man, get out there, fool. just gonna keep shooting them in there, huh? So now I gotta work through his life bar again. But I don't have one with arc damage. Keep an eye on this door. It's a grind out process, man. It's gonna be a minute. Here they come. As long as they spawn out this door, I'm all right. That would have been an unnecessary death right there. Oh, I just need that ammo. I ran out there and ran right back in here. Damn, I've been in here so long the music went away. Wow. Now that's funny. I guess he was supposed to be dead by now. Gonna die this time. Come on, Captain. Gotta finish this. Heal up. Just don't spawn at me. That's all I ask. Did it anyway. I caught it that time though. I guess they say, well, oh, wait a minute, back up. Why don't you guys come out that door from now on? Past the halfway point. That's what I'm saying. He had like two lives. Like I had like this much life bar, and it would have been over 15 minutes ago. Real talk. But because I went out of bounds when I went all the way down there. They restarted his life bar. That's bogus, man. I mean, that is bogus. Well, now when I think about it, I ain't never seen that. So, word to the wise, anybody that does this, and not just this map or any other map, try it and see what happens. Try to backtrack all the way out of the darkness area. 17 on him. I know there's more. There they go. Two for the price of one. I know I'm ready to end this. Another thing, man, I can't believe they turned the music off on my ass. They straight turned the tunes off. I'm kind of sad about that. Just being honest. I guess Destiny said I was taking too long. About to kick the bucket.
Well done.
Sephix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant.
Yes, yes.
The fallen are crafty, and they will find ways to survive. They always do.
Yeah, give me that smoking helmet. I'll be back Tuesday to do the other one. Goodness gracious. How long was I in there? Damn, 7 ascendant shards? Hells yeah, I'll take that. An hour and 23 minutes. Now granted, if I would've just played through it the first time, and then backtrack like I did, it probably only would have been an hour. I swear, that extra life bar that he got took another 20 minutes. But it's a done deal.